Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños, cumpleaños, cumpleaños feliz.
Whoa, who is that?
Hey guys, meet my cousin Adriana.
So these are the Westport boys.
This is my boyfriend Oliver.
Hi.
So this one's for me, huh?
What? I mean, I guess.
Oliver, we could just pick up where we left off.
I'm trying to break this cycle.
What cycle?
The grandma-grandson love cycle.
You can just tell me you don't want to see me. You don't have to make up all this freaky stuff.
Oh, my pretty little warrior, Sophia Nicole Hahn. Don't think I forgot about you for your Elliott Sadler, or in this case, Tim Duncan's 21st birthday. So, I bet you weren't expecting a birthday tribute for you, considering I never made one for you here on the history of my YouTube channel in the whole time I've had it, and since my passion for these shows and actors, writers, producers, showrunners and creators began in 2015 with Live and La Vida Lab Rats. Well, guess what? Surprise! Yep. And since I'm coming to San Antonio February 2nd to the 4th, you know, there's a good chance I might be able to see you and Mama Alma, so I might as fucking well make you one. But anyway, it's almost 1 in the morning. I gotta get my ass to bed. We taking this shit to Arby's tomorrow with my job when I go to work. And since technically yesterday was your birthday and Aria Vida's birthday in the same day, I figured, you know what, we did this with Jaden Bartels and Missy Fierro last week, so we're gonna do it with Aria Vina and Nikki Hahn this week. We'll celebrate one day, which is the same day we on her as Alder's birthday. We'll just move the other one to celebration to the next week. So I will see you all in the morning when we're getting ready to go to work.
The next morning.
So I'm pretty sure you guys are thinking, but I thought you were cleaning your messy ass suite today. Well, I have a timeline. That's my grandfather coughing. But anyway, I have a timeline on when a deadline of when I'm gonna clean it. I have plenty of time in between, you know, today going into tomorrow, all the way through Saturday going into Sunday. And if, like I said, in Aria Vina's birthday tribute yesterday, if I don't get it done in between, you know, today, at least today and tomorrow, going into Saturday and Sunday, I'm literally going to shoot myself. So I have from, you know, right now, or, so here's what we're going to do. Today, we're just going to focus on Nikki Hahn's surprise birthday tribute. We're going to focus on that. Then tomorrow, we're going to clean this. I'll show you how messy it is. Then tomorrow, we're going to clean this messy-ass suite. And then we're going to go from there. But anyway, we're a little pressed for time. So I will meet you all at the day program, where we're going to be heading to Arby's today. All right, we made it to the day program. And in honor of my pretty little warrior being from San Antonio, I got the Spurs Fiesta snapback and the Tim Duncan jersey t-shirt. And on top of that, to celebrate with, you know, a special birthday lunch. I mean, technically her birthday was yesterday, but since we were so busy with Aria Vina, that's why we decided to move her celebration to today. We're going to Arby's. I kind of had a brain fart trying to come up with the cool, you know, pun. But anyway, without further ado, here. We're going to Arby's today. Here's a little something to commemorate that.
It's Arby's new Italian beef and provolone.
Volare. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Slow, slow, slow down like Mike Wallace. Yeah, they want Mike Wallace to slow down. So for those who remember that commercial, yeah, just like with all the Brook Park stuff, And hopefully, maybe one day in the future down the line, if we ever get the time for it, the, you know, when we do start Lenore docuseries and documentaries documenting the prime of our childhood in that house during that particular life phase, nostalgia is the hell of a drug, considering ironically and, you know, appropriately and unpredictably and fittingly, that commercial, that Arby's commercial that I used as a meme to describe, you know, the moral today, that commercial was a big deal back in the when I actually did live in the Lenore house in Michigan. It was like immediate post Mexico 2003. Because keep in mind, we lived in Mexico from August 2001. We moved there in August 2001 and left there to come back to the States and back in the Lenore house in Michigan in 2000 June 2002. We didn't get really everything put back together till July of that year, and then by August 2002 we were smooth sailing, where we remained till April 2010, and you all know the rest of that. It's a whole other tangent, you know, for another day. But yeah, like the first full year we were back in the States, back in the Lenore house in Michigan, yeah, that commercial was a big deal. 2003, when we had that Arby's commercial, Volare. Okay, that's enough for that. You know, when you see this wall, you know where, you know that what that means. Yep, time to head into the pits. Anybody? Okay. Probably the longest we've ever spent in the pits. Carrie.
Oh, hello.
Hi. We celebrated Aria Avina's birthday yesterday, and today we moved the celebration for Nikki Hanta today. They both shared a birthday yesterday, but I had to move the other to today, so I was celebrating Nikki today. Yeah. So therefore, I knew you were coming. It's just a matter of time. I spent a long ass time in that pit area.
Aww.
I had to stop to let you go. Like if I was in a real NASCAR pit lane, let's go jam.
That sounds good.
And do hopefully find a TikTok.
everybody's mad, but you can't be mad when the whole world's singing. What are they singing? Gobble, gobble.
Yep.
Nikki
Han. Yep.
Hey.
C. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nikki. Happy birthday to you. Happy Elliott Sadler 21st. See you February 2nd to the 4th in San Antonio.
As we're club rocking this town alive and knocking out this concert, we're about to head on out to Arby's, so I will see you all there.
And we made it. Time to tear this shit up like Terry Labonte, so let's go check it out like Kevin LePage.
All right, we're inside of Arby's, you know, ready to have a little birthday lunch for Sophia Nicole Hahn for Elliott Sadler 21st birthday, so y'all know what I'm getting. We're getting, you know, chicken tenders, curly fries, and maybe a Coke and a ice, even though you have plenty of drinks at home, but I don't care. But whatever I don't have enough for, if I go over, one thing's getting scrapped off the menu like I always do when I go over at the stores, where I have to scrap one thing off if I don't have enough. So wish me luck. I guess the word on the street is we're actually taking it to go, which was I was not expecting, but hey, you win some, you lose some. When you live by the sword, you die by the sword. Sometimes you don't always get what you want. Some days you're the bat, some days you're the ball. All right, I got lucky enough to have enough for what I wanted, and we even get a free drink that don't cost a damn thing. Yeah, we were so lucky today for Sophia Nicole Hines, Elliott Sadler, in this case, Tim Duncan's 21st birthday. Okay, there you go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I bring you all the Sophia Nicole Han Gina Tuscadero birthday meal for Elliott Sadler, or in this case, Tim Duncan's 21st birthday.
All right, I'm just talking crazy in honor of my pretty little warrior, Nikki Han's 21st birthday, her Sadler / Duncan year. To Sophia, I mean, to Nikki, Sophia Nicole Han. Oh my goodness gracious. Ooh. It's Nikki Han and Ari Arvina's birthday week. Why the fuck are we causing trouble? Where? We're talking about our Spurs, Nikki, if you're watching this.
Yeah. Right there.
Oh, at 7:30?
Yep.
Eastern time?
Yep.
Are they doing East Coast or West or Central? I can't stay up all night for that. I mean, It's gonna end in a timely manner, but unfortunately, I want. Oh, you're not staying up all night for that. I hate West Coast games. I will be able to stay up all night for the game Friday, though. For the game Friday against Sacramento. But if anyway, they replay tonight, right? Oh, God. Well, I'll be lucky if I end up catching that game tonight.
Yeah.
I will be so lucky if I do. Oh, oh, they saved it.
Saved from entering a closed pit. Yeah, you can tell, but looking at this wall again, you know what that means. Feeding time at the zoo, a birthday trip into the pits for my pretty little warrior, Sophia Nicole Hahn, for Elliott Sadler, Tim Duncan, 21st birthday. No one's in here, so we're all set like Jimmy Johnson.
Just keep in mind, folks, this birthday celebration for Nikki was not planned at all. It was not. This was not on the bingo card. But then I realized her and my goat, Aria Avina, have the same birthday. Someone's trying to bust into the pit. Aria Avina have the same birthday. I figured, you know what? Since, you know, this is 3 weeks in a row where two of my favorite people from TV and or the internet have the same birthday, and we truly cared about him for a combined number of years, whether it was since, like, how many years ago? 7, 8 years ago, or less, or just recently, and then the 2020s era started, the COVID era, and, you know, modern day Sandy Ridge and X, Y, and Z. I figured, you know what? If there's two people who are famous for being on TV or on the internet or both at the same time, why don't we, like, you know, if they have the same birthday, you know, we'll celebrate one day, and then the next day we'll celebrate the other day. Because you know damn well we can't celebrate them both at the same time. So that's what we did the beginning of November for Jaden Bartels, and I think it was Missy Fierro. Yeah, and then I think this week it was for Nikki Hahn and Aria Avina. I mean, did we celebrate somebody last week too? Oh, no. Friday was Marissa Reyes on her own. Marissa was her own birthday on Friday. That was a standalone. But we've had at least one birthday tribute, like 3 weeks in a row. So this week, this is the second time in 3 weeks that we have this pattern where two people from Hollywood or the internet are both the same, and she have the same birthday. So we'll just move the other one to the very next day. So basically, Aria Avina and Nikki Hahn, she had the same birthday. One turned Jeremy Mayfield 19, the other turned Elliott Sadler 21. So yesterday we were fully focused on Aria to the point where, second of all, we never made Nikki a birthday tribute on YouTube. So let's just say our first one we made for her was actually a really, really exciting one and well worth the wait. So therefore, we moved it to today instead. So that's why you won't be seeing the room cleanings video until tomorrow. So we have from between tomorrow and Saturday going into Sunday, Saturday through Sunday, to make that video and actually do what we've been planning for over 2 months. And like I said, if I don't get that shit done in a timely manner, I'm literally going to shoot myself for not doing what I wanted to do so as soon as I planned. But anyway, I don't know who the hell wants to get in the pit, so why don't we get out of here so we can let them in? Okay, we're out in the way. Whoever that was, you're a dumbass for not wanting to wait. But Yeah, I will meet you guys at home to wrap this video up, since it's basically technically the end of the day and just about time for us to go now anyway. And just like that, we're home sweet home, back in the trailer up here in my mom's suite. And that concludes my pretty little warrior, Sophia Nicole Hahn, a.k.a. Nikki Hahn, first ever birthday tribute in the history of my channel. Full of us are Elliott Sadler, Tim Duncan, 21st birthday. So surprise, Nikki. This was, like I said, in the pit. This was not planned at all, as I plan to clean my own suite today. But for those of you who have been urgently waiting for the last 2 days, plus, you know, the previous, you know, 2 months and a half, I promise you it'll happen tomorrow, if not somewhere in between tomorrow, going into Saturday and Sunday. So then, if I somehow don't touch, you know, get it to doing that and within that, you know, timeline, and I end up slacking and not doing it at all during that timeline, I'm literally gonna shoot myself. So hopefully it doesn't have to come to that, and I can clean it before we kick off season 3 of Winter Wonderland come December 1st. So until next time, this is Mark Oliveira signing off. We will be hopefully doing the sooner the better, if we're being honest. So hopefully tomorrow, if we're up to it, we can do that room cleaning video or cleaning up my messy ass suite. And in my defense, my mom admits her room is a pretty big mess too, which I totally believe it, but my room looks a lot worse. It's just more shit off all over the damn place, more than there ever is they can hear, which I'm not going to show you my mom's messy room because I respect her privacy, but you'll see mine in tomorrow's video or whenever that video may be, if not tomorrow. So have a good night tonight and a better day tomorrow. Take care, everyone. Good night. Once again, happy Elliott Sadler, Tim Duncan, 21st birthday to Nikki Hahn, a.k.a. Gina Tuscadero on ABC's American Housewife. See you later, everyone. Sadly, those were the only two Gina Tuscadero clips I could find to fit into this surprise birthday tribute for the Pretty Little Warrior. So to make up for it, before we go, here's a surprise bonus clip you may recognize in her honor, just to make up for it.